Welcome back to Just Wing It, Forza Horizon 4 car reviews. Today we are looking at the F-Type R Coupe 2015 Jaguar. As you can see, it has 410 kilowatt of power, 681 newton meters of torque, weighs 1650 kilograms, displacement is a 5 liter and it is rear-wheel drive. Let's have a close look at it, shall we? The reason why I chose this car today is because I had noticed that it was used in the Grand Tour for the Celebrity Showdown. And I thought, yeah, let me have a look at it myself. I don't think it's the exact same model, but it's still an F-Type, so I presume it's pretty similar. Right off the bat, I think it's quite a nice looking car. I have no idea what the performance is like in reality. With it being rear-wheel drive, it would be a fun car to drive, but whether it's stable or not is another question. I generally like Jaguar, but I'm not sure I'd ever actually buy one. So let's take it out for a test drive, shall we? All right, that was actually quite a fun drive. I actually quite like this car. So I'm gonna take it to the highway now and test out its overall performance. And then I think let's do some modifications again and see how it goes then. Sorry about all the tongue-tied words I'm having today. This is completely unscripted. I'm literally sucking everything out of my thumb. So I'm bound to make mistakes. All right, let's get going to the highway. Was trying some drifting there. Oh, I love doing that. I'm not very good at it, but I love doing it. All right, let's test it out. All right, I'm actually quite impressed. For rear-wheel drive, it's quite forgiving. I actually thoroughly enjoy driving this car. So let's take it back to the house and modify it and give it a go.
Arrived at your destination.
All right, let's do some mods. I'm actually quite impressed with this car. A lot quicker than I thought it would be. So here you can definitely fast forward. If you want to, of course. No, I'm not putting on snow tires. I found the handling is still better with normal racing tires. It's only if you go off-road that you need racing tires. I don't think that is realistic though. But for this game, that's what I've seen. Alright, she's fully modified. Now I just need to tune her. Okay, I think we're ready. Alright, couldn't avoid that. Okay, really not bad. A bit of fender steer, but that can be fixed. Cornering speed's definitely improved. Top speed definitely improved. And acceleration definitely improved. So now I'm gonna minimize the downforce and see just how fast I can get it. Alright, should be set up. Let's get going. Okay, wow, that was actually better performance overall. Odd, you'd think that less downforce would severely affect the maneuverability, but no, it actually seemed more agile. Anyway, let's take her back home and call it a day, shall we?
Why?
All right, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and click on notifications. See you next week. Drive safe.